head. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Where the hells are we?
Not everyone made it out alive.
Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy.
I'll take that. I'll give it a shot.
Lucky I made it out.
That thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Dead. Good.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. Feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly, one like ourselves, unconnected from the whole. Caution. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Doesn't do anything.
Come to save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
From this case, free us. Please.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. An opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm. Us. We are us.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Brains.
battling against yours. Something inside you squirms in recognition.
Friend, we will go to the helm now. To know you. To love you.
To give you our gift.
You as we are. Soon you will be so beautiful. So powerful. In a realm where we have fled. We have fled to a realm called Avernus. First of the Nine Hells. We are escaping a great evil.
We are going to the helm!
Going to the helm.
Doesn't do anything.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. It will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come. fury. I am death. You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm. Not now. We must go to the helm. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. Now move. You are wasting time.
Brains. Food for mind flayers, I suppose.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Make no sense of it.
Machine made them all style. Maybe I should. This is good. My path be true. Taking position.
Go to the helm. control over the ship, or do you wish to die here?
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that...
You! Get me out of this jacuzzi! We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in.
Hurry! Please!
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Can't read the script. Unleash. Already dead.
Damn it!
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Another brain. Might unlock those controls next to the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed. The newborn mind.
Don't bother. You're barely dented.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate?
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.